explains a lot. For Veronique, too.
How about a drive? I hear the country's lovely this time of year.
Indeed. No doubt my friends are anxious to see their prize.
Let's not disappoint them.
Nazi checkpoints and patrols.
That won't be easy.
Not to worry. I know a back road out of the city. I've marked the route on your map.
So, Schuyler Sinclair, secret agent. How'd you get into this business?
A girl's entitled to her secrets.
I suppose you were on the job that first night we met.
On the pool, maybe, but not on the clock.
What's it like? Lying for a living?
A bit like high school, I suppose.
So what you gonna do after the war? You plan on doing this the rest of your life?
It all depends on who wins and whether I'm alive to see it. I'd rather not talk about it. Out for a picnic in the countryside.
It sounds romantic, but I don't think the crowds will buy it.
No, they'll buy whatever I'm selling, darling. Just leave the talking to me.
Church. Park out of sight.
Ah,
Nothing like a good country drive to see the man's pains.
Oh, I can think of a better remedy. And I'd say you've more than earned it this time.
That sounds intriguing.
Later. First, we deal with Bishop.
They are slaves. I am free.
You need a different car.
It's authentic. There can be no mistake.
Those madmen actually found it. Marvelous. You are a man of extraordinary resources, Mr. Devlin. I could use a man like you.
We had a deal. I brought your box halfway across France, and I had to kill a lot of men to do it. Now I want Dierker.
And you shall have him. I am reliably informed that Colonel Dierker is less than a mile from here at this very moment.
Dierker's here? In Le Havre?
At the Citadel, preparing to board a Zeppelin bound for Berlin. If you leave now, you should be able to catch them before they get airborne.
Then I'll be going.
There is one last thing, Mr. Devlin. You didn't, by any chance, take a peek inside the box, did you?
Well, like you said, it's none of my concern.
I'm glad to hear it. Goodbye, Mr. Devlin, and good hunting.
I'm sure scrapping Nazis is right with the old man.
Sean, wait. An operative named Pino has secured a German supply truck down at the docks. Without it, you'll be hard-pressed to make it past the front gate.
Since when are you in my corner where Dierker's concerned?
I'm not. This vendetta of yours is insane. But I've just finished breaking you in, and I'm not ready to lose you just yet.
Oh, I'm getting all misty-eyed.
Don't be an ass. I left you a present inside the truck. I think you'll like it.
Devlin, they're expecting the truck at the Citadel. Play it right and they'll let you straight in.
I thought you might like a change of clothes. Not very stylish, I'm afraid, but then fashion never was your strong suit. Ciao, Skylar.
Thank you. The
Red Star's supposed to stay on the inside.
Sean, wait. An operative named Pino has secured a German supply truck down at the docks. Without it, you'll be hard-pressed to make it past the front gate.
Since when are you in my corner where Jerker's concerned?
I'm not. This vendetta of yours is insane. But I've just finished breaking you in, and I'm not ready to lose you just yet.
Oh, I'm getting all misty-eyed.
Don't be an ass. I left you a present inside the truck. I think you'll like it.
Evelyn, they're expecting the truck at the Citadel. Play it right and they'll let you straight in.
I thought you might like a change of clothes. Not very stylish, I'm afraid, but then fashion never was your strong suit. Ciao, Skylar.
Beg your pardon.
Ich lass mich nicht tauschen.
One charge in the right place could turn that gate into the inlet.
Thank you.
Master Lord.
Fucking stairs.
Du hast keine Chance!
it together.
Saboteur ist tot! Das ist die Saboteur!
There's nowhere you can run! I'll find you wherever you go!
Fucking hell, bleeding all over!
What I should eat for tonight?